Cory Wharton is headed to Europe for another season of The Challenge. Details coming up on Teen Mom News Daily. Hey everyone, Briana here, bringing you all the details behind Cory joining the new season of MTV's The Challenge, and what that means for his newly pregnant girlfriend, Taylor. But first, make sure to hit that subscribe button to never miss out on the latest Teen Mom News. It's been announced that Cory has joined the newest season of MTV's hit show, The Challenge, which is just starting production. This won't be his first time on the competition show, though, as he's appeared on 6 seasons of the show in the past and 1 season of one of the spin-offs. A source told Ashley's Reality Roundup that the reality star landed in Prague on Tuesday with the others who will be on the 35th season of the show. But where does this leave Taylor, since the couple just announced their pregnancy? The source also told the Ashley that Taylor was supportive of Cory's decision to go, despite it meaning he'll be missing out on part of her pregnancy. If he makes it through to the finale, that would have him gone for 6 to 8 weeks, having him back when Taylor's about 5 months along. The same source said that Taylor is encouraging him to do the show because she's hoping he can make enough money to buy a house, which would definitely be costly if the couple plans to buy one in Los Angeles, where homes start around $400,000. It's also been reported by Viva.com that Cory will be in the house with not one, but 2 of his exes. Whew. Both Anissa Ferrara and Kayla Casillas are said to also be appearing on the season. With the recent cheating allegations brought against Cory, we wonder how Taylor feels about that, or if she knew prior to giving him the thumbs up to go. As more details come out, we'll be sure to keep you updated. That's all we've got for you today. Have a great weekend, and also make sure you subscribe to our channel to always keep up to date on the latest news. And we'll catch up with you next week right here on AfterBuzz TV.